Hey everybody, Forensic Psych back, and here we're going to look at, check this out, the building, outer face. That means it's facing us. If we spun that around so the outer face was facing away from us, the outer face would be then the inside of the building. Kind of a unique and interesting building method. Works out pretty well. Looks like we did not do too much damage with modification of the any files. We've got stuff that's respawning pretty close to us. So I think that a lot of our stones and stuff will come back to us. I'm not ready yet to start taking on the giant grub that I picked up there. It is good for both food and water. Anyway, hey everybody, Forensic Psych back again, episode 2 of the Conan Exiles series. Kind of dove right in there. Alright, time to repair. One thing you should be aware of is if you have something on your hotbar, such as that piece of wall that's just finished crafting, if you have something like that on your hotbar and you hit the button accidentally to select that item and it is a craftable item that you have materials in your inventory to craft, it's going to do it, whether you wanted to spend that material or not. So, keep your eyes on that. Another alligator over there. Let's see, we're gonna need one of those. And a bunch more of those. Again. This close to this nest without us interfering in its respawn is kind of a bonus deal because it lets us go out there and get eggs whenever we need them. One thing we need to pick up here, we're going to do our level up thing. And if we can learn a new recipe. Alright. So we have unlocked the box. And in order to do the box, we need 100 wood and 14 twine. Um, We're not doing terribly, but let's put some stuff down here on the bar. And we'll eat a few giant grubs. You'll see food and water are both going up. Go get a little bit of wood from around. What? I'm recording. What do you want? How much more time? Yeah. About 15 minutes. Let's see if I can get some wood gathered up before we finish out this second episode. Craft that. Place it right there in the corner. In it, we're gonna put all this stuff. That we don't necessarily need. Cook us some feral flesh. We don't want to leave the fire running for too long. 7 in there, though, we're doing okay. We've got a little time before those will all be done. We just don't want to necessarily waste fuel. And I don't know if you noticed it or not, but that alligator, I don't know if he can see us, but he certainly turned towards us, so we're going to let him do his thing. Hopefully those baby scale backs will come back. They're a good source of meat. An alligator there we got to keep our eye on. And there's a fire. I don't know if you guys can see it. We'll see if we can get a better view at it. Right there is couple of natives and a campfire. We don't want to unnecessarily perturb them until we're ready to take them on. See that guy is out there. I think he's looking at me. Fortunately, the exiles like that won't chase you across the water, just like the imps that we fought and ran from earlier. If I can carry those, I may as well take them all I can. Did I turn that off? Off. There we go. That. I'm gonna build across the front of that. Unfortunately, that's all we can craft of that. Got some wood to craft with. Ironstone is nice, that's a good find. Get the grubs ready to go. That's doing that. Get a little reckless. That alligator does wander out this way sometimes. So we could find ourselves in a world of hurt being over here. Just like that. Yeah, he wants us. He went back, but unfortunately he is hanging out at our frickin' base. You can see my tool there is glitched out. I've got a pick hatchet at the moment. So for being an early access game, reduced price, this game is really excellent. It's highly polished. It's quite enjoyable. Be sure to leave some comments for me. Let me know what you're thinking. As with most of my stuff, I'm listening and I don't talk a whole lot because I'm listening to the background, making sure I'm paying attention to the music and the audio cues to make sure I know when I'm being attacked, like with that alligator just then. Let's go see if we can figure out where that alligator went. we are ready for our next one. We're gonna craft some stairs. For the life of me, I gotta say, I do not know. I do not know why that's not going up there, but. See if we can get a door made. Use up some of that meat while we can. Last thing to do, we'll call this one an episode after this. Awesome, we got a door. Well, I lied, we're gonna do one more thing. There we have it. The beginnings of a base. We'll be able to go right down there into this section and do this. Bada boom. Bada boom. Water's full. Get some walls put up around here. And we'll be good to go. Water in the base, campfire in the base, we can move that over and put it underneath the stairs by our chest. A couple more walls up and we don't have to worry about the alligators. We can survey our domain. Hope those baby shalebacks come back. I want to eat them. Alright folks, that's it. And episode 2 of Conan Exiles. For Gru the Wanderer, I'm saying thanks for watching. If you like what you're seeing, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe and you'll get notifications when we put up new videos just like this one. If you have comments, questions, suggestions, or opinions, put them in the comment section below, and I will be sure to answer them as quickly as possible. And as always, if you have friends, invite them to come on over and check out the channel. If you don't, next time you're at the comic book store, introduce yourself to somebody. Thanks, folks. See ya.